A parabola is the distinct shape of a quadratic equation when it is graphed. In this video, we'll give you some clues found in quadratic equations that can tell you more about the parabolas they graph. So the symmetry of a parabola is due to the squared term in the quadratic equation. However, there is one point on the parabola that does not have a mirror image. This point is called the vertex and is notated by the ordered pair hk. The vertex is either the maximum or the minimum value of the parabola, depending on which direction the parabola opens. When the x variable is squared in a quadratic equation, the parabola will open either up or down. Picture the two symmetric branches of the graph extending away from the vertex in the same direction, either up towards positive infinity on the y-axis or down towards negative infinity on the y-axis. However, when the y variable is squared in a quadratic equation, the parabola will open either to the right as both branches extend away from the vertex towards the positive infinity on the x-axis, or to the left towards negative infinity on the x-axis. To understand this further, we need to look at how quadratic equations are written. They are written using two basic forms. A standard form quadratic equation is written as y equals ax squared plus bx plus c, where a represents the coefficient of the squared variable, b is the coefficient of the linear term, and c represents a constant. Because the x variable is squared, this is a quadratic function which opens either up or down. A quadratic equation in this form with the y variable squared would be written as x equals ay squared plus by plus c. The parabola graphed from this relation would open either left or right. A quadratic that is in vertex form is written as y equals a times x minus h squared plus k, where a is the coefficient of a squared binomial, which in this example contains the x variable, and the vertex of the parabola is the ordered pair hk. If graphed, this parabola would open either up or down. The equation for a left or right opening parabola in vertex form would be written as x equals a times y minus k squared plus h. As you can see, the a value is a common element in both forms of the quadratic equation. This value holds the key to which direction the parabola will open. If the a value is positive, equations with the x variable squared will graph as parabolas that open up. Equations with the y variable squared will graph as parabolas that open right. If the a value is negative, equations with the x variable squared will graph as parabolas that open down. Equations with the y variable squared will graph as parabolas that open left. To put all of this information together, let's look at a few examples of quadratic equations. First, we're going to look at y equals 2x squared plus 3x minus 6. This is a standard form quadratic equation with the x variable squared and a equals 2. Because a is greater than 0, the parabola will open up. The next one we're going to look at is y equals negative 4 times x minus 3 squared plus 2. This is a vertex form quadratic equation with the x variable squared, vertex at the ordered pair 3, 2, and a equals negative 4. Because a is less than 0, the parabola will open down. Our third equation is x equals 3y squared minus 2y minus 1. This is a standard form quadratic equation with the y variable squared and a equals 3. Because a is greater than 0, the parabola will open right. And our last equation is x equals negative y minus 2 squared plus 1. This is a vertex form quadratic equation with the y variable squared, vertex at the ordered pair 1, 2, and a equals negative 1. Because a is less than 0, the parabola will open left. Thanks for watching and happy studying.